left, down, right, up.
That baby don't like this shit.
That baby don't like none of that shit.
Kid Dracula, that's not gonna get old.
No, it isn't at all.
Just don't ever move.
I didn't.
You moved.
I breathe. Can I breathe or is
no breathing. Anyways, Kid Dracula.
Look at that bat. It's beautiful, dude.
Well, that's the best it's gonna get.
Now, do you see the penis I was mentioning before?
That is a zipper.
That's a pretty... Why is his zipper penis shaped? Alright, come on, me.
Push start.
Show me what you got, child.
Starts. Unless you got a password.
Nah, I don't.
Oh, you didn't pre-game this shit.
That looks like a Pokemon.
Okay. So does that.
Let me... Can I just be a Dracula yet?
Did we just skip a level? Oh god, that floaty jump.
That takes me back! To when people didn't know how to do nothing.
Do you hear this sweet jams?
I'm hearing it. When I think of Dracula's, I think of sweet fucking jams. Now see my enemy?
It's yourself.
No, it's and black. What the fuck was that?
Black Dracula.
Blackula, you know you're not allowed in the house. You have a shed behind the castle. Did you see that? That was fucking slick as fuck, and I want to hear no.
Is that a knight? You dumbass. He only has one attack.
Oh yeah? Look at me crouch. Why my balls are dragging onto
you. Why didn't you crouch when he threw his
I tried to crouch when I was coming up the ladder, you fucking bitch. Also, why would I crouch to dodge that? That makes no sense. I need to floaty jump to do that. Ooh, it does that Mega Man bullshit where they regen.
Hey, you died.
I died because...
You bad.
Yep. Maybe because I got a bitch asking me questions about... Questions. Hey, come on!
You tried to jump, bitch.
I tried to jump, bitch!
You didn't jump hard enough.
When I jump on the ladder, I lose all control of my muscles and fall.
Don't jump on the ladder then, retard. Just jump. That's all you got.
Do you know how hard it is for a Kid Dracula to be accepted into the public school education system?
When your dad is Brock, maybe pretty hard. Or as anyone who can open their eyes, not that hard.
Hey, I was born without eyes. How am I supposed to even fucking...
Floaty jump? But...
Nope.
I didn't mean floaty jump onto that motherfucker.
Well, I did the only floaty jump that was available to me.
You'd have to kill that motherfucker and then floaty jump from where that motherfucker perched. Because he is a bird. You are on your last life.
Oh, fuck.
And this can't be a 3-minute video.
It cannot be, and it shall not be, because I'm making it...
This needed a Speedy Gonzales length, which was probably 15 minutes.
Speedy Gonzales, we just played Speedy Gonzales for, like, a little bit.
You get right from the edge, yeah. It's your toe. Only the toe.
Hell yeah! Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Just wait till he's on the right, and go. Oh, never mind. Fuck that. Fuck it.
Fuck that
guy.
You know
what? You broke even. You had two hearts.
Kid Dracula. Breaking even.
You know, I'd expect those platforms.
I was about to say, shouldn't they be...
They do not.
They're just for show. The outer edge of the platforms move, the platforms don't move themselves. That's Dracula patented technology.
It's just animation. Okay, the bats are fucking, like, useless. They don't do shit.
Tell me that isn't slick as fuck when I...
And that is Frankenstein.
Oh my god! That's that retard strength we were talking about earlier!
Okay, so now we know Frankenstein. You hit once, you get on that fucking ladder. Or something like that. You need a heart. Oh! That was a big heart.
Asking you shall receive. I think those guys are trying to get me.
Why even fight them?
Because you know how I was raised.
You don't have to kill everything. You know what he's going to do.
Fuck! duck, dude! They're everywhere!
Can you duck fire? Yeah, and you could have duck fired, killed him on the ledge. Okay. Oh, it's not. I thought it was another Frankie.
No, just a blunt.
This is dangerous. This is dangerous. Is that pictures of your dad?
That's what I was gonna say. No! No! Okay. This game's a good game.
Alright.
I'm not mad if I got this for Christmas. I mean, I'm still pretty mad because, like, how do I still not Super Mario Land?
I mean, you probably already beat Super Mario Land. It ain't that hard.
It's a very short game.
Yeah.
Alright, Blackula do nothing.
I don't remember this crushy thing.
Because I assure you, they were there, but you were too distracted by the tunes. Why did my father think that this was necessary to the architecture? This is one of the many mysteries of Dracula.
Just ignore the zoo badge. You ain't gotta kill him.
I know, but like, why are they trying to attack me?
Do you fight every Zubat in the fucking cave? No. You run away, because you ain't got time for that shit.
Wouldn't that be a weird thing for everyone afterward? It's like, why do you see how many fucking Zubats are in this cave?
When exactly did Dracula throw fireballs? Unless we're talking like Castlevania Dracula.
Well, this is 93. So Castlevania...
You don't even need that heart.
Oh my god, you're right.
Now you need that heart. But if you get that heart, you're gonna fall on
I'm
that
I'm just
guy.
Gonna break even.
Yeah. And you know what? It ain't the kind of market for that.
You're right.
Anyways, you'll get a big heart when you get to the bats if Frankie doesn't kill you.
It's like, Frank, you know my father. Why do you treat me this way?
Alright. He can't do shit. He's a useless piece of shit. Bat.
I got a sand here and a cape. And I'm a...
You don't have an upward fire, do you?
Oh you my fucking god, ass. Dude. Frankie loves sand and flames. Wait, that is not canon! He hates that shit.
Yeah. Just hit everything in the balls, including bats.
Oh god, they got a piece of my hair, dude.
And you can up-fire them so they won't chase you.
Okay. This is like a pretty weird way for me to find my allowance. I'll take a picture of me here. And another picture of me here so people don't forget.
Shoot him in the dick.
That's
right. Oh, I think that guy's a zombie.
I know, but it's funny if you're, you know, just like, black guy's in the house!
How to deal with this, Frankie? Don't you love when platformers do their difficulty based on having to jump on the very edge of a platform?
Okay, there is no run, because there's two fucking buttons here.
You just have to get on the edge. That's not the edge. Oh, God.
What the fuck, game? That jump is impossible, right? Did it look possible to you?
I don't know. Was there anywhere to go, like, right where that last ladder was?
I don't know.
You only made the hard don't go left. Speedrun.
There's somebody out there who is fucking super good at Kid Dracula.
Yeah, they did the shit AGDQ 17 years in a row. Yeah, that was something.
The people wanted it! Kid Dracula again!
Okay. Wait, can you go right here? Probably not. Yeah.
God damn it. There better be like a hidden block there because that shit is fucking impossible. Or I need like Frankie to jump and or something. Can I say Colin Frankenstein Frankie just totally
like just
loses?
Get your toe on the edge of the block.
I want to run and jump, but that's not possible.
There's no momentum. That's probably as far as you can go.
I'm not sure I'm no more. Oh shit!
Okay, so it's half foot. Half foot is
half foot is the okay. I swear, I am going to try to make that jump. That's the best I can do, everyone. That's the limit of my promise here. I want a picture of my spooky castle here. The spooky castle we're in? Yes. And another one.
Kinda looks like a boat.
Kinda looks like a sandcastle. What the fuck, Frankie?
No, that's fine.
You're lucky that that jump is an all or nothing situation, so I'm not even fucked up about that heart.
That's kinda fun. No, nice. You make a face when you shoot down there.
He kisses. Okay.
Half a foot.
Right there, right?
Yeah.
Any further impossible, you get. Impossible. Oh my god, dude!
You want me to try?
Yeah, okay. No, let me try one more time, and then you can try.
Alright.
Nice fucking bitch. And, now I'd like to take the opportunity to announce, my solo channel. Wow, Lindsay's even worse.
It's just left. I was downright up.
You did downright up?
Let's see. Yeah, because you left.
Okay, I'm back. I'm back when you do shit like that. I'm gonna get super proficient at the first half of the first level of Kid Dracula. God, I want there to be a Kid Dracula movie.
Just when I think you can't get any stupider, you go and do something like this and totally redeem yourself. How many lances can a knight carry? Remember, if you're going for the heart, go before the dude respawns, otherwise. But I'd say just fuck it.
Fuck it.
Because you can get that heart where the baton's on.
Yeah, that's a super good heart there. Hey, Dad, I don't think Frank can literally get up to this part of the house. Or the mummy. Or Swamp Thing. None of them.
You think we've seen all the enemies that are in this game? Do you think there are any bosses?
There's gonna be a werewolf, right?
Yeah, probably. There's probably no bosses, though. This game is too floaty for boss fights.
Sterling Rice, the jump is too floaty for a boss fight. Checks it out!
You can't dodge shit like that. Just fuck the bats.
Fuck me.
Yeah, fuck me.
Also, can we talk about all this hot wax dripping down on my fucking legs?
Are we talking about how the small candles are just the letter Z?
We can talk about that.
No, that's a number two, actually. I'm sorry.
Frank, you're a fucking idiot. Frank, you're more stupid than a zombie. More stupid than a black zombie.
Yeah, the zombies, it's not like they're coming back from more. They die in one hit.
Zombies are like, I don't know where the front door is.
They'd probably, like, run away.
God damn it, Frank.
Yeah. These respawns are a bitch.
Okay, we got back here in record time. Now let me remember which button is jump before I try.
You've already shit yourself in anticipation.
Oh yeah, I'm floating in my pants. Okay, I have to not be on the edge while I say that. Dracula has one, too.
You got one. Okay, that's as far as you can go. I don't fucking know, man. Can you go left?
I think I tried that earlier. Okay. Dracula has one tooth. And a big bow tie.
Do you need to look up a playthrough?
No! No, Lord! Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm so tired of singing you shoot Frank in the dick. Okay. Can you go right here? Yeah.
I was about to go, oh my god.
It doesn't seem like a multi-path kind of game, but you got the left path there to get a heart.
That's the old patented go where they don't want you to go.
Yeah, but where are the power nodes?
Did you mean the circuit boards?
No.
Did you see that?
You shot him in the back. You are a backstabber. You can't shoot up if you're on a ladder. Because, like, how could you hold yourself up?
I'm a kid. I don't have that kind of strength.
Nope.
Impossible. You want to try? Impossible.
All right, what's shoot?
X and circle.
I should have done square. That would be more comfortable, probably.
Well, it's like a Game Boy. That's not...
Yeah.
X and circle are like Game Boy. Frank is, what's going on here, bro? Can you not, put old Frank out of his misery here? Frank only know pain! Pain and fireballs and dick! You know what? I've read Frankenstein. And he goes into detail about picking, like, a monstrous frame. But you know what it doesn't talk about? Is choosing the dick. Which! Come on. You taking all that time to pick out, like, a huge torso and all that kind of shit you don't think about?
Frank is not gonna be a problem for me. Can you... how that delayed you, I thought maybe, like, there'd be, like, an air balloon.
It was probably just me being a dum-dum.
The only reason... fucking ladder. It's the only reasonable explanation.
Dad, are we going to the movies or what? Like, you're sending me on this goose chase.
Nah, fuck this. Okay!
Put Frank out of misery, please!
Frank looks, like, bored.
Frank looks like he's got chicken bones on the side of his head. Fuck! Dude, do you see?
Oh, God. Now I have to get all the way back there.
It's okay, though. Why to continue?
It's from the fucking start!
It'll take 2 minutes to get there! Whatever, do a password, I got a pen.
Oh, that's just the... Oh, sorry! You don't see this?
Inside baseball! What are you doing?
I'm looking up a fucking password. Oh, they can see.
Sterling. Do you have no kid Dracula integrity?
No. Dracula cheats.
What are you trying to do? See if there's a boss? We're literally on the first level.
Yeah, let's just get to the second level, because this sucks! Yami yo.
Isn't it letters?
Yeah, that's for the NES. Fuck.
Do it! I believe you can get the part where we both fail at.
We don't need... A fucking 20 minute video, though.